Seniesta, you love the form, you starred there many times. What can we expect from your fight here? Virgil Ortiz, Sammy Vargas on the card.
It's going to be a great card. It's going to be an exciting fight. Like I said, you know, I fought for him 4 times, but they were under, like, completely different circumstances. Like, I was just one of the fighters on the card. Wasn't making any money. I was fighting girls that were, like, 2 times bigger than me. You know, but now it's like I'm fighting with, you know, the best promoter in boxing behind me, and I have actually, you know, just a reason to be excited and a reason to be motivated to put on even better performance.
When you go to the airport, how many people think you're J-Lo?
Oh, God.
Does it happen, J-Lo?
Sometimes.
And what, do you take a picture and sign autograph?
I mean, it's a nice compliment, but she's way prettier than me, so.
Yeah, you're a better boxer than her, so. Layla Ali, Clarissa Shields, who you got on that one?
Oh, I got Clarissa Shields.
Why?
Because, at the age that Layla is at, I just don't see it happening. I mean, Clarissa's my girl, so definitely we'll take Clarissa.
Did you watch the Wilder Fury fight?
I did.
What did you make of it?
Oh my gosh, I loved it. I was going for Fury. I've been a fan of Fury since before he stopped boxing and gained all the weight and went through all those problems. Like, I've always been a fan of his. I've always seen something in him that, like, I haven't seen in not only a heavyweight fighter, but, like, a fighter in general in a long time. So I was so happy. I was so excited that he won.
If there's a third fight, I got Wilder.
His third fight, I got Fury. So.
What do you tell him if he's watching?
Fury? Oh, man. If Fury watches this, I just want to say it. He's such a huge inspiration to me. Not only in the ring, but outside of the ring, everything he went through, I can really relate to a lot of the things. And I read his book. His book is awesome. I love it. So I'm a huge fan. I always read it.
Tell all the fans where to follow you.
You can follow me at Tanisa on the social media. All
right, last one I want to ask you. Amanda Nunes, Clarissa Shield.
That's tough, you know. I love Krista, but at the same time, like, it's hard to go into an MMA fight and, you know, be successful and win.
But she wants to do it.
It's a lot of hard work.
I believe in Krista.
Hey, I do believe in her too. I mean, I think it's gonna be a huge fight for women in general in combat sports. So I mean, it really doesn't matter.
Last one, Manny Pacquiao if he fights Conor McGregor in the ring. Your prediction?
Manny Pacquiao.
Decision or knockout?
Possibly knockout.
What round?
I would say like 7.
Okay, and any message for your opponent if she's watching?
No.
You'll take care of business in the ring. Super bad. Estrada, fiesta.com. I'm going to say back reporting. Thank you.
Thank you.